Today I'm attempting to create an entire wedding dress for less than $20, so you know I had to go to my favorite discount store in downtown Los Angeles, where I found this off-white, almost peach lace and this beautiful satin to complement it. I started the process by draping and then perfecting my patterns using this ruler from Joann and then cutting out my fabric. I used the basting stitch to attach the lace to the satin and then I could start assembling the bodice. After stitching, I pressed everything nice, flat, and beautiful using the appropriate setting on the iron so that I didn't burn the lace. I started stitching the sleeve cap on that's going to be pleated at the top for a little bit of volume, and it's going to be gathered at the bottom for a bishop sleeve. The sleeves are going to remain sheer, which I think is going to be so romantic and so sweet. I can now begin working on the skirt, which is going to have a layer of this delicate lace over top of a layer of the shiny satin. The last step is to create the bow and the sash that are going to be on the front of the dress. I love utilizing inexpensive fabrics and trying to make them feel like something really special. I hope you guys love watching this boho $20 wedding dress come together.